Yep. Hello, my YouTube family. Good evening. Good evening, good evening, good evening.
Good evening.
Tonight, happy Tuesday evening to each and every one of y'all. And this is what I'm having. I'm having something light. Soup. And salad. And coconut water.
Soup. And water.
And y'all know I gotta have my banana peppers. Okay, come on. Say this.
Precious Lord, we truly thank you for about to receive from this God by Christ's sake. Amen.
Amen. I pray that everyone is doing blessed today, this evening, or tonight. This is what we're having for dinner tonight. I'm trying to eat light because I go to the doctor tomorrow, y'all. Because you know your girl ain't trying to be over, but y'all know how it is when you're pregnant. Oh, I need some crackers. Yeah, I have to eat healthy for me and the baby. Wish I had a, like something with these on.
Like one of those sauces.
So how was everyone's Tuesday? That's it. I'm just wanting my crackers. I wish I had some more bacon bits.
Bacon bits?
Mm-hmm. All right. I ain't got none. I'm talking about the one that comes in the bottom.
The one that packages in. You got to come out the one that you...
I need to get me some more.
everything. It's bacon bits in. It's when they took the bacon, they ground it up.
Oh.
And put the brown meat in there.
They don't put enough off in there.
No, it's time to put it in the bag.
Huh?
There's another bag over.
No, because I got to... For some reason, I cannot hold a fork right.
Well.
So what are y'all having for dinner? Leave it in the comments below.
Mm-hmm.
I guess it's good because this soup right here.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want that. Man, it gets hard. No, I guess it's it. That ain't no food. It's just, you know, soup. I was just thinking about something. What if we do the doctor like that tomorrow?
I wouldn't doubt it.
Get mad at the doctor.
Imagine too hard, how long it takes. Bam!
Now
you do that.
Come on, this ain't enough. I mean, it takes hard right there.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Yeah.
Mm. My stomach's sore,
yeah. Your
stomach's sore? I said it got it sore because it...
Been jumping around today.
It kicked hard.
Mm-hmm.
I guess because I'm sitting up, too.
Well, you've been sitting up most of the time since this morning.
You been reading to me? I'm good.
No, it ain't that cold.
Well, wait till we get through. She can wait for a minute.
All right.
Because you're supposed to be doing this video with me.
Yep.
When you get time, feel it. Give me some strawberries.
Like
you didn't get it. Yes. Is the big one still off in there? I mean, the big container? I'm just asking. Yeah. Give me some of the other one. Sorry about that, y'all. Yeah. Baby woke me up in between 3 and 4, y'all, this morning. Didn't it, babe?
Yeah.
Sure it was just kicking on me, kicking. I stayed awake till about close to 5 this morning. And then I went back to sleep. Got up at 9. Been up ever since. Ever since. Chicken noodle soup and salad. And the baby is gonna be mad at me tonight. Come on, is that all you could eat? I don't want nothing. But I have to eat light because I'm going to the doctor. To my doctor. See what they're going to do tomorrow. See if they're going Yep, you too. We thank y'all for eating with us tonight.
May y'all have a good night rest.
For dinner. Y'all keep us in prayer tomorrow. And so I pray.
That's right.
Keep us in prayer. And I will be keeping y'all posted. On everything, and But after I had the baby, you know, I'm not going to just pop on and show my baby right now. Give me a babe some respect, okay? If y'all could understand it. Ain't that right, babe?
That's right.
Because we want some time to ourselves. I like to have respect for my baby. Mm-hmm. How do you feel about it?
Same way.
I love banana peppers, y'all. Try one. Please. The last things I've eaten is my strawberries. And don't forget, I love each and every one of y'all. There's nothing y'all can do about it. And come on YouTube, subscribe back to my channel. Hit that notification bell button. Share my videos, tell others about my channel, and give this video a big thumbs up, my mukbang, and you know who else loves y'all? God. He loves each and every one of us, and you know, like I always say, you know, the devil, he likes drama on YouTube. Ain't that right, baby?
Yeah.
But on my channel is going to be nothing but positive. No negative.
No.
But that's all I gotta say.
It's all love.
Because I love doing this YouTube. I love it. I really do. And I love my supporters. But the negativity, babe don't like it. Mm-hmm. I don't like it. But you know, I'm praying for y'all. But y'all gotta pray for yourselves too. Somebody must have wanted my strawberry.
It must have been that man on TV because he wasn't looking at so far.
But that was our mukbang for tonight. So tell them bye, babe. Here, they can't see you.
Bye. good night, y'all.
Y'all have a blessed night.
Good night's sleep.
Y'all have a blessed night. Sleep tight. Sleep with the angels. And I love y'all.
Bye. May God bless all of y'all.
Amen.